point in time, we should be on the ground. Any signal that we receive from now indicates the vehicle would be alive, on the ground and bouncing. The spacecraft has to survive all the bounces for landing to be a success.
No signal at the moment.
Stand by. Signal strength is currently intermittent.
We don't see a signal at the moment.
Right.
What do we see?
We've got the signal!
The first thing we have to do after we land is open our solar panels to the sun so we'll have some power. This charges up the batteries. After that, we can deploy the camera mast so the rover can see, and deploy the antenna so the rover can talk to us.